Hey, Juliana, I infuse myself a gun. Might infuse some trinkets. I might infuse a slab.
What's your point?
That I figured out how to infuse things.
You think this is the first time? When did you crack that shit on day 7?
Then why'd I have to do it again?
It's got something to do with memory. Stuff you can't recall just sort of slips away.
Fuck! Why do you even like this place?
Because it is amazing! It's the only amazing place in an entire world of shit. You'll see it eventually.
All I see is me one step closer to breaking this fucking loop.
You always come around, Colt. And that's when the real fun begins.
Opening ceremony momentarily in Hangar 2 with a very special guest. Listen and witness us being reborn.
You can't win!
I'm feeling just fine.
Just in time for the show.
good.
Seekers, good morning. Today we mark our first day, not just of the loop. Today is the first day of our journey. Our spiritual.
Come on, Harriet! I'm ready! Give it to me! Make it hurt!
Two paths lead us intertwined to the great beyond.
Is my path.
One path is shown in days of chaos, the other in days of peace. Each day we shall alternate our focus. One of carnage and anarchy to one of reflection.
What? What happened?
Seekers.
What'd you stop?
You may be wondering how we plan to celebrate our first day of chaos. Amador, our brilliant mask maker, volunteered to face his greatest fear. But that's not why he's really here. He's here because I want to make him suffer. And I am not ashamed of this. The day of chaos is about letting loose your darkest impulses. If you don't, you will suffer. I have suffered. Much like Amador right now. Two-path divinity was founded on the belief that we can end this suffering. The great beyond. I have seen it. After the crash, I was the only one who survived. I was reborn to show you the way. Amador will be reborn. You all will. It is the greatest gift I can give to you. All thanks to our time loop. Now embrace the chaos!
Amador.
Don't get greedy, Colt.
Big head narrow. Oh, it's
really
great. Every one of them will die.
Amador was perfect.
Oh.
ahead, Nero.
Oh, I can't believe it's finally
here. Everything you've worked for. This will be a day to remember. This will be a day to remember.
Already got full ammo.
Thank you.
Freestyle, up, Dom, this whole place is connected through those tunnels. There's got to be a way to kill two of them at once. Or three, or four, or more. No, they can't be that stupid.
Well, maybe Alexis.
Looks like Harriet plays by the protocol's rules. I've got exactly one shot at her. Her morning sermon in Carl's Bay.